Jennifer Lopez parades her posterior in skin-tight blue jeans while at lunch with beau Alex Rodriguez in Miami. She's been a sex symbol since her days as a fly girl on In Living Color. And Jennifer Lopez sent pulses racing once more Monday during lunch with boyfriend Alex Rodriguez in Miami, Florida. While at the restaurant with her other half, 42, the Bronx-born actress, 48, flaunted her God-given curves in a skin-tight pair of jeans which expertly hugged her fabulous backside. J-Lo teamed her denim with a plaid button-up while glamming things up with black and new heels on her feet. The world-famous singer-slash-actress accessorized with a glittering nameplate necklace, silver hoops, a chunky wrist cuff and several heavy rings. She toted along a cream handbag and was later seen masking the sun with a pair of silver mirror aviators. Lopez, who is a mother of two, had her hair was styled into a voluminous blowout while painting her lips with shiny, nude lacquer and dusting on a well-contour glow. Besides the shades of blue star, boyfriend of almost a year A-Rod looked classically handsome in a gray suit work with dark tie and white shirt. They were joined by J-Lo's twins Max and Im, 9, and several friends for food and conversation. Afterwards Max showed mom something on a stickered laptop. Jennifer and Alex, who began dating in February 2017, are just shy of their one-year anniversary. Lopez has been married three times in the past, first in a brief union with writer O'Hanny Noah from 1997 to 1998, then to backup dancer Chris Judd 2001 to 2003 and most recently to singer Mark Anthony from 2004 to 2014. She also turned heads during her high-profile relationships with rapper Sean P. Diddy Combs and actor Ben Affleck.